to support and empower the lives of young women here in the Las Vegas Valley who've been abused or exploited. This is the mission of the Be a Shero Foundation.
That's right. Here joining us to explain and how you can get involved is Kimberly Miles. She's the founder of the Be a Shero Foundation. Also with us is David Longoria, a singer and trumpetist.
That would be me.
Trumpetist or trumpeter?
And both.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
oh,
both are either.
How are you guys? It's great having you.
Fantastic.
Welcome.
Grateful to be here. Thank you.
Be a Shero.
Yeah, she is a hero. Exactly.
Love
right.
It.
Assisting with girls in the exploitation of modern day slavery under the age of 18. Unfortunately, in 2016, the Las Vegas Metro Police Department uncovered 284. Half of them were underage girls.
284?
Wow.
Yeah,
wow. 284. And that's what's reported.
Yeah.
You know, and that's only with Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department.
Yeah.
That does not include North Las Vegas
or Henderson.
Yeah. And a lot of people don't realize what's going on right in our backyard. So it's important for us to abolish the violence and exploitation. We have to get involved. We have to become aware.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're really empowered to do is help with other existing nonprofits to provide the programs, resources, outreach, and services that are needed to elevate the existing nonprofits that are out there doing something really unique. I'm great at two things, finding money and collaborating, putting people together.
That's fantastic.
Those are wonderful skills.
They really are.
I wish I was good at either one of those things.
Yeah. It works. I thought someone else was going to do it.
You're, in a sense, you're like a parent foundation, that you're supporting many of the foundations, great foundations, that are here in the Valley helping young women.
I like to say pillar.
A pillar.
A pillar, because sometimes people get a little uncomfortable because of my energy, and it's really used for the greater of good.
Yeah.
So when you provide two things that most of the people, which is actually secondhand trauma for the nonprofits that are providing it.
Yeah.
So we've personally taken these girls ourselves and found a bridge in between the services that are already being offered. Ever called a homeless youth center on a Friday night at 7 o'clock? Yeah, I would encourage you to do that. You can't find somebody easily to get a place to stay on the weekend.
Yeah.
It's happening then. And they're having awakenings because they need to get to work on the weekends.
Yeah.
They have quotas.
Well, it's very important work that you're doing. I know there's a fundraiser to help you continue that mission. Let's talk about this fundraiser.
Absolutely. Well, we're really excited because we have first-class entertainment coming in from L.A. and supporting Las Vegas.
Sorry,
yeah.
Somebody was coming.
With performers from Cirque, which we're really excited about. Yeah, so sherofoundation.org. The biggest thing that would be great for me is that everybody gets involved and buys a ticket and come celebrate with us to make a change in creating awareness and get to know the other people that are involved. Mm-hmm. Firsthand and in person.
Absolutely. David, let's talk about where you're going to be performing.
I have no idea.
No, actually.
I have a new album out that's called The Journey, and it's taking the trumpet to new places, and one of them's Las Vegas this week.
Love it.
The idea is that my music has always been a little bit cutting edge, more kind of like Miles Davis if he was alive. So I combine jazz and classical music with EDM.
No
so it's
kidding.
Very
really?
Exciting.
I love this.
It's alive.
Wow.
You got to come out and see this because we have dancers, we have video, we have a 3D experience at the show this week. It's actually pretty exciting, and we're bringing it here for this show because the cause is so important.
No question.
And I had no idea how prevalent this is and how much it's right under our noses.
Yeah.
So the idea, my album, The Journey, it's about your life. And what kind of people are we if we're not reaching out to try and fix things that are wrong?
Absolutely.
So that's what I'm here for.
Yeah, music changes everything. It's
certainly
really important
does.
To have the frequency of music and to think how much it can relax you, excite you, and get you involved.
And heal you, too. So it has a fitting place at your fundraiser. Masquerade balls, so are we talking show up in masks?
Absolutely. Okay. When we have masks that are very gunmetal and crystal covered, donated by a guy out of Italy that was fantastic to really get involved.
Cool.
It's very sexy, long gowns, amazing, lots of fun, lots of dancing, lots of food,
and at
lots
this show,
of auction
at
items.
At this show,
thanks
I'm actually
going to
take off this mask.
Yeah.
I'm going
to
do it.
What's
on
under
stage.
The mask? You'll have to find out at the Be a Shero Foundation's Mardi Gras Masquerade Fundraiser. It's happening this Saturday night at the Palms Casino Resort at 6 p.m. For tickets, visit their website, sherofoundation.org. You can also check out David Longoria's website on there on your screen. Be a Shero is also on Facebook and Twitter.
And